Although you see, the message had already been sent, my dear. Not the message you would have wanted. Lawrence was such a good host, it almost seemed rude to escape. I told it exactly where to attack.
The beast has your scent, my dear. First, the firestorm from the cannon. Then, up close with the troops to slaughter any survivors. Legend of Lawrence of Arabia dies tonight. Stay after we escape.
Train's coming a long way, so it'll have to stop to take on water. That's where we strike.
I'll deal with any sentries then. Rig explosives on the track.
Yes, and I'll rally our fighter. You may set off those explosives and find you're out there all alone. You know that.
I guess I wonder either way I'll be answered enough.
Man makes plans and God laughs. As it turned out, the small town where we would ambush the train had a significant enemy presence. Those troops would have to be dealt with before the explosives could be set. Those troops in the village had to be dealt with before we could push on with our plan to destroy the train.
deme. Bu yüzbaşı benim başımı yakacak. Ne yaptıysam artık. Ya başkasını anlat. Benim Sikim'den aşağı Kasımpaşa. Bilmem anlatabildim mi?
Doğu kardeş, her şey yolunda mı?
Bak, demedi deme. Bu yüzbaşı benim başımı yakacak. Ne yaptıysam artık.
Bağırma, yar!
Atlar oluyor ya.
Nasıl gidiyor?
Sen yaptın sandın.
Those troops in the village had to be dealt with before we could push on with our plan to destroy the trail. Once Zara secured the town, the trap could be set for the arriving train.
Thank you.
Vengeance can be a sweet or bitter brew. How did you find it, Zara? And you're right, we do need to think bigger, act bigger. Maybe even the Suez Canal. Tell me, what do you know about battleships?